what it looks like here at the Bexhill Primary School. We can see that the weather is not good at all, but people are still making their way through the inclement weather to make sure they cast their votes. This is what it is so far, and this is what it looks like here at the school. This is exactly what it looks like here at the Bexhill Primary School. The inclement weather is tough, and people are making their ways through it to make sure that they cast their votes here at the Bexhill Primary School. We could see what it is like inside. People are here taking their time and making sure that they cast their ballots. So this is what it is here. Until further notice, we are here at the Bexhill Primary School. So now we are here at the Lakwamengo Combined School, where there are two polling divisions. At my back, you can see the folks for Joachim Henry and Guy Joseph. And on the other side, we have over here the people who are voting for Mary Isaac and Ernest Healer. So far, word from everybody that things are running smooth, and people are just waiting that the rain is ceased so they could come and cast their ballots. This is the situation here now. Everything is running smooth, and if we have anything else, we will surely let you know. Here we are now at the Bel-Air Community Center, where there are almost just 20 people so far. People of the community are expected to come out later when the weather ceases and cast their votes. So far, it's going real smooth, and people are happy that the lines are not long.